Put it down, I think it blew out. Yeah, it said 345.
Okay. They're yellow at 345. Yellow.
Dang.
I don't see it nowhere here.
Our paper was yellow and said 345 on it. I showed it to the guy up there, and coming down here, I think it blew out of my.
Yellow, 345, yeah.
All right, sir.
Next to make two rows, huh?
Yeah.
So keep kind of tight to it, huh?
We just want to video it.
You going in?
He's going to drive.
I'm going to do the articulation ramp over there.
Oh. Well, I need to go test that thing, too.
Yeah?
Well, I'll probably do it on the way out of there.
Thank you. Is that pretty good articulation? I don't know.
I have to measure for sure. Yeah. In a rough approximation, what's your wheelbase?
I'm not even sure.
I mean, it's
does it look good? Does it look good to you?
Do what?
It doesn't look as bad as some of them, right?
I definitely see it worse.
Okay. Walk around, get a whole pickup, Billy. Thank you.
known as roller coaster. You get that little feeling that you're going up and around and down.
You don't loop.
But nobody put their hands in the air.
Not this year.
over there on your driver's side as you're making this turn. And rumor has it that there used to be several bears in there, as well as a meat closet. So one day they came out to check on the bears. The meat closet was empty, the gate was broke, and there slept an empty bear, or a very full bear. In case you guys aren't familiar, Jay does a lot of fundraising and helping out with groups like Boy Scouts, charities, things of that nature, and he rents out the property at no charge for them. And that house was built for people who maybe didn't want a tent camp but wanted to stay overnight.
Thank you.
will give plenty of room in case they do need to back up around some of these tight spots.
Hidden
was I had just bought my Jeep, April 20th. We did our first ride out here on April 27th. Jay decided to take us through Hidden Trail. Needless to say, I thought I had a tree and had enough room. 7 days after I bought it, I put a big dimple in the front bumper. Tried to blame it on my husband, but nobody accepted that as the reason of how it happened. See, I can tell this group because most of them are from Florida and they'll never be able to tell the truth.
Okay.
They don't even know us. They'll never be able to find us.
You're a DCIC.
You can't use that for personal gain.
Who judges that?
Trail that we're on now.
Needless to say, it wasn't as much of a trail as Ho-Ho thought it was. Jay said that it had 3 to 4 or 5 inch round trees in the middle of a trail that they were knocking over as they're going. Jay's Land Rover has a huge dent going down the whole side of it on the driver's side. And he said, I would buff it out and fix it, but it just reminds me of that one adventure that Ho-Ho was so proud to take us on. And therefore, this is why it's called Ho-Ho's Revenge.
Except for the yellow Jeep.
Yeah.
Yeah.